John Adams, the man who is taking away our rights. He signed the Alien and Sedition Acts, taking away your freedom of speech. He wants more power in the government, which means you don't get me. Adams doesn't support farmers. He wanted a national bank, which is only good for rich people. Paid for by Jefferson for president.